They were fugitives in their own country. On the run from Johnny Law. They had created experimental Straßenautomat 91. They had come up with something new that would shock and inspire the world. And the government wanted their secrets. And it would be the most incredible thing you had ever seen. They had to escape. They had to get to freedom. They had to show the world Mark Zweiundneunzig. Coming to a cinema whenever, man.